Hi guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to reset your service light on your Audi A4. So the first thing you need to do is have the key in position 0 and put your finger on the wrench button. Turn it into position 1. When the service message comes on, take it off and press the two zeros there, and then take it off again, take the key out. You're going to put the key back in and your service light on your Audi A4 B6 or B7 has been reset.